A planned burn happening in Avila Beach today is visible from parts of the central coast as the smoke plume rises in the sky. The burning started earlier this morning. It's expected to stop by 6 p.m. CAL FIRE says the smoke is dispersing well and stayed away from surrounding communities.